I'm Matt with Label Dealers.
I'm Rob.
And I'm Dale.
And we're reviewing the Pineapple Pear Pinot Grigio from the Island Mist series. This kit comes with 7.5 liters of juice. It makes a 6-gallon batch, which comes out to be about 28 to 30 bottles. And at our price level, that's about $2 a bottle. It's ready in 4 weeks, no aging's required. Comes with all your additives, your juice, and your flavor pack for your sweetening on the back end to give it the fruit flavor. What do you think about it, Rob?
You know, I do like this one. I'm usually not a big pineapple fan, but with the combination of pear, I like Pinot Grigio. I think it complements it real well. Definitely good for the summertime. Definitely want to serve it cold as well. Goes good with any kind of seafood. I kind of like it with grilled shrimp. So it's a nice combination. Dale, what do you think?
In terms of the kit, if the 7-8% isn't good enough for you, you can always add a pound of corn sugar and a liter of white grape concentrate, which is going to help take the kit to about 10 to 11%. And as a beer maker, I like to throw the 5 gallons of it that we have extra. You can put that in the keg, throw some CO2 on it, and make a nice wine cooler. Chill it down, enjoy it by the pool.
Yeah.
And it's perfect for people who don't like wine and for people who like the sweet types of wine. So it's a good thing to have around as a filler for people that don't like the same types of wines as you like. And that's our take on the Pineapple Pinot Grigio.
Yeah.